I really adore women, and already as a teenager, I tried to photograph my nieces and David Hamilton way. At that time, it was a very famous photographer. And soon I discovered that they really liked my pictures, and my love for photography was born. Also because I was respected by my entourage for the things I was doing with my camera. I found out that my real love was naked women, because I could capture them in their pure beauty. I must see the light myself, the angles, the different times. Even local people sometimes don't know where the sun rises or sets. A very strange feeling for me, but believe me, it happens. From the air, I see more than on the ground. And often I lose too much time by car. So when I scout with a chopper, I reach places which I would never reach or see by car in such a short time. Light for me is like music for a conductor. I am sure that he gets tears in his eyes when he hears a complete harmonic symphony. I can get very emotional by seeing perfect light conditions. With a team and a crew. The team is my working partner, Michelle. She knows exactly what I want, and she is my third eye. For example, during a shoot, I look to the model's face and body, and she looks for the hands and the feet. Small details, but very frustrating afterwards if it's not right.
I think Frank has the gift to get the most out of women. He's a demanding photographer, but he's well respected because he treats the models as human beings rather than dolls made of China.
A painter uses a brush and paint. I use light to paint.